the Wyatt family. And introducing the champions at a combined weight of 622 pounds, they are the WWE Tag Team Champions, The Undertaker and Kane.
Wow, this amazing crowd is in for one hell of a match.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and on my left, as always, the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Can you believe I couldn't even get comp tickets for my girlfriends? This is gonna be good.
If this ref can't do his job, let's get one in there that can. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. The first time tonight we've seen that move. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
He's starting to stagger a bit, but he's the champ for a reason. It's going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way.
One. Two.
Back in the ring again. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
And now Bray Wyatt pushing forward. Maneuver there. It doesn't get more blatant than that. I mean, I don't understand how the officials are not seeing this.
Where does this guy park his C&I dog?
The blunt force to the head right there might leave him down for good.
There's the camel clutch, and somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck.
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
The offense of Kane is working well right now.
Bray Wyatt on the defensive. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point.
And now his partner comes in.
Braun Strowman putting it on him right now.
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one. The challenger's taking on some offense. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
And Strowman sees it coming.
He got out of the way. We got a tag. And here's some more trash talking.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
The Undertaker is conjuring up some good momentum here.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Here's a cover.
Two.
He makes the tag.
Bray Wyatt with good timing here.
He's endured hit.
The Undertaker gets the cover.
And he gets the tag.
A bad place to be for the challenger. And you know, as number one contender, he had higher aspirations than this.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him.
But you never have to worry about a lack of aggression with this competitor. Being too aggressive, on the other hand, now that's a real concern.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Here's a cover.
The big red monster is sending chills through this entire building right now.
The challenger not in a great place. As the number one contender, he has to find a way to assert his dominance here.
Whoa! And he fights his way out. That's definitely a tight turn.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Wow, Kane taking all kinds of punishment here.
What's the next move for Kane to turn things around? Kane's have been targeted here, and the plan of attack is working.
Yeah, this is the only type of brutality that can take Kane down. He might be injured here.
Bray Wyatt with good timing here. Be looking at a broken nose here.
Bray Wyatt seems to carry a certain arrogance with him wherever he goes. Well, I don't think he was prepared for this type of attack here tonight.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in his tag team match.
Well said, Michael, but we've all seen him come back from worse beatings in the
past. We got a
cover. Look, no, he kicks out. Oh, nicely done.
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
The Undertaker with a great offensive show.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
What could Braun Strowman do here to up the odds for success? This is not where he wants to be. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. It looks like he's starting to feel the pressure of competing in this championship match.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet.
And I gotta say, these guys are going at it tooth and nail. And at this point, there's no way to pick a clear winner.
Shoulders down, championship on the line. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
work is being put in by The Undertaker.
He gets out of trouble there. This mountain of a man, Braun Strowman.
Well, what's he doing here?
Flat out power.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
You don't see that move every day.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Braun Strowman is getting ready here.
And this was just about over.
This is not the position you want to be in.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
One, two.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Bray Wyatt in off the tag.
Bray Wyatt putting it on him right now.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
Gets out of the way of that one.
You know, he can really move that big frame quickly.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Now bringing in his partner.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Executing the reversal.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
Ladies and gentlemen, this one-on-one match is for the championship. Do not change the channel. Do not go to the fridge. Text your friends. We may be witnessing history here.
He was one step ahead on that one. Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
The American Badass.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two, three. The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
This one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the